Metallica has been a band for over 40 years, and along the way, Lars Ulrich has been helping keep the rhythm since the beginning, rocking on the drums. And today is his 60th birthday. It unfortunately might be a sad birthday, though, because it's his first birthday after the death of his father, Torben Ulrich, who died just a few days ago on December 20th. Even though it might be hard, we all hope that Lars has a happy birthday. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more music history and musical birthdays.